strangulation, they have found, has become the most lethal weapon in domestic violence. His hands. And it makes sense because domestic violence is all about power and control. I have power and control over your life. The most intimate physical attack that person can do. Hands over the throat and eye to eye and close. She can't look anywhere else but right in his eyes.